I introduced him here. He's been talking a lot. You probably already feel like you know him. But over here playing the bass, doing the fine singing. He might tell a tale or two every now and then. He's a little bit bashful, but I'm about to bring it out of him, I believe.
I've been working on it.
He originally comes from Kingport, Tennessee. We made him a Kentucky boy now, though. He lives in Letcher County, Kentucky, up around Whitesburg.
Yeah.
Man. What else can I do? He's a real good guy. I mean, I tell you, he's a great guy.
He's been 15 minutes trying to figure out what his name is.
Here, keep that, son. Save that for the next time. We might need to get home. Gas is high.
Fuel is high now.
Yeah. But John Curtis Gold.
I'm here live and in living color. How are y'all doing?
We're going to get into doing old Reno Smiley. A lot of them's done it, but
I'm going to send this one out. I like to send this one out to my ex-wife. It's one called Love, Please Come Home.
Which one, the first one or the second?
Yes.
Come home tonight.